What's the craziest autographed item that you ever signed?
Ooh, I don't know if I can say that right now. No, it's crazy. I mean, you know, a lot of times you run into people and to fans that don't have something that you normally would sign, like a ball or a shirt, and you end up signing like cell phone covers and you know, like water bottles and stuff. I mean, it you know, the list goes on and on.